to welcome the participants of the second final 1000 meters. On starting position one, Paige Norton, representing Canada. On starting position two, Karolina Bugaj, representing Poland. And starting position three, Karen Tam from Hong Kong. So Paige Norton from Canada taking immediately after the starting lead. Also die Kanadier hat sich da in der ersten Runde schon einen großen Vorsprung geholt. Karolina Bugaj second, Karen Tam from Hong Kong third. And incredible speed and excellent technique for Paige Norton from Canada. Sechs Runden noch für Paige Norton, die ihren Stempel diesen Finallauf aufdrückt. And five laps to go. Karolina Bugaj from Poland, second. And just now we have four laps. It's only four laps to go for the sovereign leader, Paige Norton from Canada. And third is Karen Tam from Hong Kong. Noch drei Runden. So, two laps to go for Paige Norton, representing Canada. And very soon we will hear the bell ringing, and it's the final lap for Paige Norton on the way for the gold medal. And she overtaking all athletes. Here is the winner in the finish. And the winning time about 2 minutes 20. Oh, we also give applause to Karolina Bugaj. Final lap. Letzte Runde für Karolina Bugaj aus Polen. Und Karen Tam aus Hong Kong. Come on, Karolina. Wir warten noch auf die offizielle Zeitmessung. Ein Sturz knapp vor dem Ziel von Karolina Bugaj. But she was 40.